I have been trying to sell this house for years. But it's a problem. People think it's haunted. That's because a very powerful man died here. His name was Ted Binion.
Teddy Binion is legendary in Las Vegas.
My name is Glenn Pewitt, and I'm a true crime writer.
I'm sitting in the newsroom. 419 dead body call came across the scanner. Binion home. It's a big story. Sandy calls 911, says I found Teddy dead.
He took me in the living room and then, oh, I'm sorry to tell you, but he's dead.
Early on, it was presented as a simple drug overdose, but it didn't take long for the suspicions to start swirling.
At the time, Sandy was 23, Ted would have been like 51.
Sandy Murphy is a hot woman. I mean, she is good looking.
Do you despise her?
Despise, yes.
Why?
She had a part in the demise of my brother.
Teddy was one of the most gifted casino operators you will ever meet.
Ladies and gentlemen, hey,
Binion's had the reputation of being the place to gamble.
Teddy loved to party. He loved to drink. He loved to do drugs.
And he loved guns, and he loved money.
He lived the Las Vegas lifestyle.
We all know he loved women.
When Ted told me he had put Sandy in his will, I was just shocked.
Why was your brother killed?
To get the money, the greed.
From $7 million to $14 million worth of silver. Teddy wanted the money in his sight. He wanted to know where it was.
The rumor is that we do have a treasure here.
A treasure buried somewhere on this property?
Yes.
Teddy was a man who went to great lengths to hide his money.
Treasure chest?
Who knows? The only way to find out is to get a shovel.
It's a mystery.
Then you have this sexy woman, drugs, an affair, lots of money.
I don't believe that we will ever truly know what happened to Ted.
It's easily the biggest mystery in Las Vegas history. Yeah!